Today, as the South Dakota State football team enters the last week of spring football, the GoJacks.com Spring Report takes a look at the wide receivers with senior Jacob Menage.
We're just continuing to master the offense, master our technique, just trying to get better every day, get better as a football team and an offense.
The wide receivers are looking to build off a strong 2016 campaign. The group of Jackrabbit wideouts combined for 140 catches for 2,003 yards and 20 receiving touchdowns.
I think we did a lot of things well. We made plays kind of when we had to. I feel like we knew what we were doing on offense, knew our job, knew our role. We just need to continue to get better every day at our blocking, just everything.
Leading the pack, of course, is three-time All-American Jake Winicky. The Maple Grove, Minnesota native caught 78 passes for more than 1,300 yards and 16 receiving touchdowns last season. He's the SDSU all-time leader in career touchdown receptions with 43, receiving yards with 4,192, and he's just three catches away from the all-time record of 225 catches set by the great Jeff Tiefenthaler in 1986. What a career number 19 has had, and he still has his senior season to distance himself in every category. Around Winicky is junior Alex Wilde and sophomores Adam Anderson, Marquise Lewis and Jacob Brown will compete for playing time, and then several redshirt freshmen and incoming freshmen will provide depth for the Jacks, creating a versatile group.
We got a lot of guys who can play a lot of positions, a lot of athletes on the team. It's nice to have. I feel like we got depth at every receiver spot and everybody can play everywhere. Some people are great at making plays or great route runners, really fast. I don't know, we all kind of complement each other well, I feel like, and we all play together. So.
Menage says with 1 week left of spring ball, it's important to make the most of each rep and end on a high note.
It's really important. We got the spring game coming up, so that should be fun. Just master what we're doing, getting a chance to get out there and play, and then just get ready going into the season, feel confident about where we're at.
The Jacks want to have good balance around offensive stars Jake Winicky and Dallas Goddard. That means everyone needs to step up whenever their number is called, and if they can do that, the group can achieve their goals.
Our main goal is just being the hardest working group out here, and I think we're doing that and can improve still, but I feel good where we're at. Win the conference again and then just national championship. That's kind of our goal every year, and just being the best we can be.